So I went to medical school, and in the second year, I told my dean that I was HIV positive because I felt I could trust him and I could approach him. I was going through some medical stuff, and I wanted him to understand that if I, the reason why I potentially wouldn't be able to make a certain test or something. So at first the dean was really understanding, and at some point he approached me and said, you know, we need to talk. I'm really concerned. I'm afraid this is not going to work. He literally said, I don't see it as a good investment for the state to pay for your medical school if there's a huge risk that you won't be able to finish it and actually work.